The Toyota Land Cruiser Prado, or just the Land Cruiser as it's badged in Europe, gains a major update for the 2018 model year, with changes applied to the body on frame 4x4 model inside and out. Exterior updates place emphasis on off-roading prowess. These include a reshaped bonnet to enhance downward visibility along the center, while the lower part of the bumper corners flick upwards, and the central section of the bumper is fashioned after a skid plate to improve off-road wieldiness. Further outwards, the tops of the fenders have been raised for the driver to better locate the Land Cruiser's extremities. The radiator grille and headlamps, now with optional LED units, are now positioned higher for improved functionality, while the main beams of the headlamps have been placed further inboard to better avoid impact with obstacles during off-road driving. Inside, the Land Cruiser gains a redesigned dashboard, especially at the top of the center console tower, where it has been lowered to improve forward visibility, particularly when driving off-road. The center console itself houses a new 8-inch full-color touchscreen, flush surface vac control panel and drivetrain-related instrument cluster.
Twerking like Miley.